It's Tipsy Tuesday at 383 Design Studio. Join our digital design guru for today's Adobe Illustrator for Fashion quick tip. Today's tip is all about the width tool and width profiles. Introduced in CS5, the width tool is simple to use but definitely creates an impact. To use it, you'll draw a line with any tool. I'll be using my favorite, the pen tool. And then you'll switch to the width tool. In any place you want to change the width of your stroke, whether you want to make it thicker in some areas or thinner in others, you'll click on that part of the line and drag the cursor. If you want to change one side of your line but not the other, hold your Alt or Option key as you click and drag. Now, you can also use some of the existing width profiles to achieve this effect. Width profiles can be found either in the Control panel or in the Stroke panel. Try them all. I have a few that I like to use, and I'm sure as you play and use them more, you'll find a few that work well for you too. So you may be asking yourself, that's a cool tool, but how can I make use of it when I'm doing my fashion sketching? Well, just take a look. Using width profiles, you'll give all of these sketches a much looser hand-drawn feeling. Of course, the shadows help as well, but even without them, the varied stroke widths add much more interest and movement to the sketches. Width profiles add an extra element of dimension that's sometimes lacking in our flats. With this tool, your flat sketches instantly become more engaging and fun to look at. So the next time you're sketching in Illustrator, try out the width tool. It's sure to become a new favorite. I'm Mikkel, your digital fashion guru, and that's your quick tip for today. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you on 7th Avenue.